Here we go, Ohio High School State Tournament Division II, fifth place matches. Matches are brought to you by Defense Soap, Defend What You've Built, and Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. Fifth place Division II, Ohio High School State Tournament.
Thank you. on the color course between such as 117 and 118. Also, Russell's weigh-in cards are available as souvenirs. Wrestling next on mat number one, the 570 girls 100-pound weight class, for third place from Harrison freshman Lee Willen. From Dublin, Sonoma, sophomore Justine Perez.
Nice job, buddy. Come on, let's go. Okay, let me know when we're ready for that next forfeit.
Attention please, on mat 5, division 2, 120 pounds, about 526. Brady Harding, Italian, will take fifth place by medical default.
Okay guys.
Again, mat 5, division 2, 132 pounds. Brady Sukoch will take fifth place by medical default.
Go, Abe.
Attention, please. Band 2, 175-pound wrestlers, Vicki Ingles, Redding, and Layla Cook, Tiffin Columbia, will report to the bullpen immediately. 558, Division 2, 175 pounds, Ingles of Redding, Cook of Tiffin Columbia, report immediately.
Hey, your next match.
Wrestling next on event number one, girls, 110-pound weight class, bell sign 7-8 for third place. From Montpelier, senior, Micaiah Christenberry. From Brookville, junior, Molly Lukey. Attention, please, Coach Sean Andrews of Nickersville. Please report to the head table. Sean Andrews, please report to the head table.
Well, we're dying with this session.
Thank you.
for third place from the Henderson Road Tangy sophomore Cody Young. From Washington Courthouse, Washington, sophomore Lyndon Gibbs. Western Yale on mat number two. Girls, 105 pounds, by 571 for third place from West Union Junior, Scotland Adams. From the Hannah Columbus Academy Junior, Cecilia CeCe Ryder.
Ohio High School State Tournament Division II 5th place matches brought to you by Defense Soap, Defend What You Have Built, and Barbarian Apparel, Conquer the Impossible.
Thank you. us.
Blood was first, then he saw the illegal. So four near fault.
Other leg coming!
From Sydney, senior Josie Davis.